today.
Huh? I didn't get that.
Which part?
Sorry. I don't understand you.
You have got to be kidding me.
What?
Great.
I don't understand you.
No way! That's Han Solo! Look! Look. Definitely stop staring. Pretend he's not there. He definitely sees us. Be cool. Pretend we're talking about something else.
Alec, a legend.
Stop worrying. The plan is foolproof.
Cool. Smuggling stuff inside a Tauntaun's a good idea. You're gonna get caught.
The Senate is on Chandrilla. The Empire's all over Coruscant. Running in and out of the core like this is reckless.
We're just trying to protect you.
Yeah. The longer you provide, the more credits we can make.
Roddy, good to see you.
Listen, pal, I'm looking for a friend named Paldora. You know him?
After you left me stranded during the Zerka job? Not a chance.
Come on, it all worked out. Must have, because here you are.
Back off. Find your Paldora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
Dejarik requires half the tactical thinking of something like Cubicard. The simplicity of getting those blades where they need to be makes me feel like a genius.
Oh look, where Rey walked down and found the lightsaber.
You're gonna sell me the ship for my price, and I'm not gonna put a hole in your gut. That's the deal. I sincerely recommend you take it as offered. Take it down and think about it.
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
2,000 credits. That's not what you want. Let's see if it's in here. Oh no, the door's locked. No! Give me Luke's lightsaber now! Down the room where Luke's lightsaber is in. Oz, can you open my Luke's saber?
Don't you have anything to say? I just poured my heart out. Wait, can you do that?
Race. You can do this. One quick tune-up and you can take the championship.
I can get you all the Munyak wool you want, but the question remains.
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Haldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
Han Solo! I'm Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh!
You want to keep it down?
Oh, right, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go, then. I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden 2 data cubes in the woods. For safety.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, hidden armaments. It's all for the Republic, in exchange for safe passage and asylum.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location. Trust me, I have everything you need to free the world.
Tell me how you learned all this stuff.
Imperial officers like to talk, power plays, and whatnot.
Oddly enough, most statisticians are killed by apprentice statisticians. What do you have?
Frenzy Earth?
I assume this is your fault?
Usually is.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting. Come on. We gotta move.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. So.
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No! This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
I know that officer!
Now he's a dead officer. Got killed.
Get them, Han Solo! Impressive, Han Solo. The data cube is here, somewhere. I can't watch. Oh, but I can't stop.
Nothing here. Got it.
The intelligence on that data cube should help your friends in the Republic. Look out! More of them!
Where's the Kashyyyk intelligence?
Stored near a lovely shrine just through the forest. Onward!
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. One in every 148 Imperial officers surrender seeking asylum. Our star.
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
It will get you on the planet. But what does the Republic plan to do?
Not much, but me and Chewie will shut down those labor camps alone if we have to.
Ah, yes! The mighty Chewbacca! Oh, I can't wait to meet him! You seem worried.
Because Maz is angry at you, I'm sure she will forgive you in no time.
I'll just be over here.
I like this.
Where did I leave that Wookiee intel?
I'll find it.
Well, it's obviously not there.
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down. Yes. That should help get you onto the Wookiee planet. Now, to your famous Falcon.
You know the Falcon.
On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon. Shouldn't we get to the ship?
I'll hold them off. Just get this ship ready to fly. Today is not my favorite day. Maybe today's not so bad after all.
General Solo this is ID Versio. Inferno Squad is here to help.
Boy, am I glad to see you. What do I do? Shut up and run, would you, pal? I'll hold them off. Just get the ship ready to fly. Today is not my favorite day. What do I do? Shut up and run, would you, pal? I'll hold them off. Just get the ship ready to fly. Piece of junk. Fire! This. Today is not my favorite day.
You're clear on the ground, but we got bad guys and ties on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Blake.
Oh, Mars won't like that at all.
Why did he say that? Okay, get it. I get the.
I don't care.
But DeFoil in attack position.
I want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just leave this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, but...
Gosh, I keep dying! Cruiser's the enemy. Okay. Stay with Del and...
I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Ooh. Just...
Oh!
I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
Have an issue!
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Mars won't like that at all.
There's like a little on the lakes right now.
Inferno Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Excessive, but effective.
You don't see many of those cruisers around anymore. Not after that shipyard assault a year back.
That's what, like, Eden's gonna be saying to me. That's what Eden's saying, like, Del was.
I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just leave this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
Reinforcements back up there.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Mars won't like that at all.
Inferno Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Excessive. Unaffected.
You don't see many of those cruisers around anymore. Not after that shipyard assault a year back. Freighter you've got is something, but its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400 model.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait, I'll behave.
I see a tie near the castle. Del, take him out.
I'm on it.
Excited.
That did the trick.
Not this time.
Woo!
General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position. I'll take him out.
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, girl, whatever you did to this droid, it's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Aiden.
A fleet command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
A new probe?
We've got searchlights all over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months.
Our this is for some Bespin?
Seeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hass could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, then Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father, take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. See the galaxy, Lothal, my capo.
Lothal!
You've been to those places.
Yeah, as a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice.
Look, there's the antenna that's...
There's the landing pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here.
Lothal, yeah, it's a good place. Where Great Jedi was born. Oh, does that ladder just randomly just come out?
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. Alright, follow my lead.
Always do.
Okay, Okay, so you got a better gun. Gun? I don't like my gun. I don't like sniper. I'm not a big fan. I like using sniper rifle when I can actually snipe.
All clear. Let's get to that lift.
Security is when I had the fight. No. Getting to Hasco would be easy.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it.
Oh, what?
Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Can I get rid of
get
this?
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's Tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor.
Ever since Endor, the Empire's occupations have only gotten worse. This could have been us, you and I.
Think about all the good we've done since Vardo, Stell. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah. It's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask.
If I don't have to wear this armor, I'd rather wear the...
I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run. Their resources are dwindling.
What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoan sector.
This is Governor Adelhard's fault.
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready?
Thanks, Droid. Okay, can we switch my gun?
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, we can't let him get away!
That Star Destroyer. That must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del! Get off the platform!
Oh yeah, that would have been an epic scene, kinda.
No, we can't let him get away!
TIE Fighter, don't go against a TIE Fighter like that.
must be Hask's.
So much for that plan. Run, Del. Get off the platform. Got too many troopers on our position.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out Fina? How'd you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships. This.
Incoming detonator!
ladders ahead.
Nice. That's perfect.
Let's find that ship.
Wow.
A cloud car?
Ship?
Fine!
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command? I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something. Sigma 1-2, just approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful. Acknowledge, Command. That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at .032. Shoot it down. 1-2, stop that ship. We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this Savanna gas. I'm trying, Command. It's a slippery one.
Good shot.
Oh, darn it. Ah! I'm glad I had the shield up. Woo!
Pilot 1-2, we cannot fire our cannons until fueling completes, or we'll ignite the entire refinery. Stop them! But if we miss and hit the fuel cell, we'll all die! Then don't miss!
Oh, that's gonna be really... Okay.
Okay, guys. We're just gonna have to stop the video here.